Two ships of U.S. Coast Guard Charles Moulthorpe and Emlyn Tunnell visited the Karachi port. Pakistan Navy spokesperson and the visit senior officials of Pakistan Navy and staff of U.S. mission welcomed the ship. The visit aimed at enhancing professional relations between the two navies. Both the navies also conducted joint exercises. Further said that the visit of U.S. ships will further boost the joint efforts for regional peace. The Islamabad High